Oslo, September 1942.
A childish dream has come to life in me again. To draw, to paint, to live for the arts. If I could really do this, then my life wouldn't have been in vain.
You've got a strength inside of you.
But is it a strength? To create, to endure, to sacrifice everything? Painting, like any other human, is drinking and eating? Because it is a necessity.
Writing is a necessity for me, and I know it is for you as well.
No, I'm just vain. I only want to know as much as everyone else.
But you are always moved by what is encircling you. You set the words to it, a poetry of pain, a feeling, a landscape of being. It lives within you, Ruth, in what you're writing and in what you're painting. It lives within you, Ruth. All the words, radiant, quiet, I will find them. So you will remember me. Images, spirit and earth, all that is you, heartache, turmoil and hope, all that
the fire.